separated my house here. I've got a big bedroom, double bed. I can cook things now. Except for only have one recipe. Two recipes. Eggs and tortilla. Things really up with the fish. Nature is usually good at keeping things balanced, but sometimes artificial factors can cause an imbalance. A farm computer recipe. Okay. Oh my god.
She's just not like that. It is a very small town, so she probably knows who I am by now. Fishing does seem to be a little bit easier for the most part now, though. When I first started doing it, I should go to the water fish. Maybe I can get like an eel or another night fish. Also need to get to the community center. twice in a week. I'm just gonna random myself. Put me on the background. Or you can catch some Pokemon. Crocodile. Catch some Pokemon, catch some fish. Green algae, I guess I'm not catching any of it. Peaceful little fishing spot behind Jojo Cola, which is like the Walmart of Stardew Valley. I do not support Jojo Cola or Jojo Mart. I'll try to catch one more fish before I go to bed. I'm running out of energy. This game is actually pretty addictive once you start playing it. Once it goes to winter, I'll probably go into the caves a little bit more. Maybe get some liner. Oops. Wonder if the vibration of the controller is coming through on the sound. That's where they're fishing. Oops. Some of these fishes are pretty easy. You like it? Yeah, you like the controllers on the side. Yeah. I should test this theory. Also, one brain. And see how much it gives me. And then I'll sell one brain to Lily. Let's see if I get more. From Lily. It's a long walk to bed now. Looks like I can get myself a nap. I think the fairy just makes things grow, like faster, as far as I know. I don't even know what crop that is, but I think it'll be grown. Let's see. Oh, we're cycling machine. I wanted one of those. I've been keeping the trash. Okay, so that gives me 45 gold. Somebody to remember that. I'm gonna go visit Lily when he opens up and see if he can get me also 45. To see if there's a purpose for selling Georgia. I don't know, the music is like really loud. I don't know what is up with this game. Sometimes it doesn't play any music and then sometimes it's super loud. We have a festival tomorrow. Spirit Eve at 10 p.m. Halloween festival.
See if you get 45 for that brain. Okay.
taking up space. Keep the loss. Start some more grape jelly, I guess. I don't really want to use. I wonder if you get better jelly if you use better ingredients. I don't really want to waste them all. I'll use a plum. Okay. So let me ground out over a different dish I have. Could use one of these brain. Well, that's not gonna really help me do the comparison though. Okay. What do I have? Salmon and brain and smallmouth. Like I can do the sardine. Only one salmon. One carp, anchovy, if you need that. I almost take that recycler. Oh, right, I don't have. Okay. I guess I'll just bring some more random things just in case they are needed. Let's start with this one down here. I feel like it would be easier if it was like a list of things I need. Daffodil leek. Don't have those. I need to find how to get underwood. I'm not exactly sure how you do that. It's not winter yet, so I don't have any of those items. Spring. I don't think they kept any of those, unfortunately. That's too bad. Okay, I have a jam. What is this, mayonnaise? Oh, that's milk. You get goats. Okay, so I got a pumpkin. Got a yam. Let's see what we get for that. What's the present? A bee house. Okay. I think I already have one of those, but I'll take another one for sure. So, parsnip, melon, pumpkin, corn. Need to focus on those next year to get that. Oh my goodness, what's going on? Am I getting another bundle opening over here? Yep. I have a broken safe. No, how many of these there are. Let's see what's in this one. River fish bundle, yeah, this is what I... Thought I had one of these. Some fish, tiger turtle. Okay, I don't have any of those. Cactus, cockle, crab, give me more of these. I don't have any of these. Oh, I did have an oyster. I should have brought an oyster. Okay. I don't have any specialty fish. These sardines. I got that. Tuna, red snapper, and tilapia. Don't have that. Ladyfish. Did I check that already? I think I did it. Nightfish. That's a bream. I've got that. What do I also have? Anchovy salmon. Smallmouth bass. Where might those be? Oh yeah. It's cute. It's like a little lightning bolt tail or something. Better catch it. You do. Exclamation pokey start. Will you give me money? Purchase. What am I preparing? Oh, toward bus repair. Oh. I'm confused. What am I purchasing exactly? Should I buy it? No, it's gone. Yeah, you have to do exclamation point pokey start. And then it'll start you. And then there's the extension. Like if you scroll down in the bottom of my little below my stream, it'll like tell you how to buy stuff and everything. And you get a free little Pokemon. I've got and then I'll like 200 or something right now. I could probably show you guys. Should I buy this 2,500 gold bundle? It's very tempting. I don't have any idea what it is, but I think I'm gonna buy it anyway. So I guess I'm just donating towards the bus repair. Oh no, here it is. Chocolate cake. Three chocolate cakes. Rich and moist with a thick fudge icing. That was not worth 2,500 gold for three cakes? I mean, I guess it's progress towards fixing the bus, but still. That's a little expensive. That better be the best cake I've ever eaten. I don't even like to use these because that seems so excessive. 150 energy and 67 health. I know, maybe I should start baking cakes. I could be rich. I guess they're like wedding cakes because those are super expensive. Oops. Blacksmith bundle. Oh, I definitely have one of those. That's a lot of slime they are trying to steal from me. Batwing, solar essence, void essence. Frozen tier, fire quartz. Okay, I think I gotta go deeper in the mines to be able to get those. What is this guy doing? What is he wandering around with? A present for me? I'd like that present, please. I can test it with these if I can get to Willie. What is this? A smallmouth bass, I think. Yeah. I can see how much he gives me versus how much it is if I just sell it in a container. I'm thinking it's gonna be the same, but I'm gonna check to see if it's the case. Hopefully not 2,500. $5, but actually, can I even sell these one by one? I feel like I can't. You can only have the option to like sell all of them, I feel like. Okay, so it's times three. He'll give me 50 gold for it. So I'll see how much I get if I just sell one. Right, it's all three. One fifty. Yeah, about this. Yeah, they're bass. Is it good? I guess. In terms of this game, it doesn't feel that good. Everything is very expensive. Although I guess it's kind of realistic, like, to upgrade my house, it was 10,000 gold, and I had to provide the supplies myself, so. Yeah, it was a gamble, but it's the lure of the mystery. Like, ooh, what's this bundle? It's like the episode of Family Guy where Peter can get a boat or a mystery bag or a mystery box or something, and he picks the mystery box instead of the boat. Oh, I need to donate that. I'll just put my cake away with all this other stuff. Yes. It is very tempting. Oh yeah, I put these fish in here. See what I can get for them. So if I get less than 50, I'll know that I need to sell to Willie directly. Yeah, the rest of these can go away for now. Drop one. What else? Anything else for me? I got a creepy little monster. Okay, I guess it didn't really happen. I wonder if you can like percentage back if you throw stuff. Oh, I can't put anything in here. Okay. Oh, I don't have my pickaxe. I probably need a steel pickaxe too. Also, I'll show you this. I don't know if I've done this yet, but I'll show you the bathhouse. Ladies' locker room here. Into the shower. But we'll get changed real quick. And ta-da. Go for a nice little steam. Ooh, steamy. Villain sound it makes when you jump in. It's very Zelda. Nice little steam in here. Nice little hot tub bath. I could go for like a nice bathhouse right now. Sounds great actually. For some reason I can. Should I go into the boys' locker room? I wonder if I'll get in trouble. Oh, I'm not allowed out there. Oops. I tried. I was gonna go in anyway. Okay. That was a nice little steam. I must have chosen a female character. I'm like, how do you know? Yeah, I think a lot of guys do. Why is that? Is it because they're nicer to look at? Because they have more customization. Could make cranberry, blackberry, grape. I think that's all I can put in there. Oh, I can plum too. I'm looking at everything else in here. I don't think it's. I don't think I've ever had cranberry jam. Not sure how good that would be. Remind me to check in the morning. Yeah, I like aura. It's nice. I think it could be either way. It's a non-specific type of name. Okay, let's just chop some trees real quick. Before the night ends. I like the female characters because I just think they have cuter options. Most of the time. Sometimes you don't have the options to play the female character anyway. Pink hair. That'll be my to see something preliminary, but no, I don't want to be hassling since the date I was given was February, so. Yeah, hopefully it'll be cool. I wanted to try to figure out a way to get my second life avatar as like my streaming avatar. So I got exactly 150. So you don't have to sell the fish to the Willy. You get the same amount if you put them into the sell box.
Bony Shark just followed. Thank you.
Bony Shark, thank you for following. You scared me there. I have those sounds on very loud on my stream side. Thanks for following. Bony, welcome. To affiliate. so let's donate this.
What is the spread called?
I'm gonna have to try to buy my recipe. piece from Ooh, I have not been watering my plants. These plants are gonna die. I forgot how to water trees. I'm trying to get one of each, like in a row here, so I can move my tabs together. Where is this tab over here? Oh, here it is. Okay. Should cut some of those trees so I can see it. And put the mushrooms away. I have a lot of mushrooms. Those are fish. I should sell those, so they're gonna have some purpose later on. I'm a mortar in these games, so whenever I play games that are like this, I like to mort things. Yeah, you're listening to the ASMR, so you're allowed to turn your brain on during it. It's probably better in fact if you do turn your brain on. It could even just be very passively listening. What's your crystal copper? Man, it sounds absolutely disgusting. Why is that a thing in this game? Not that I don't like mayonnaise, I do, but like, just the thought of it, though, honestly, kind of grosses me out. Like, eggs and oil. I also don't like eggs, so. That's probably what's too funny for me. Let's turn some of these eggs into mayonnaise, shall we? Or one of them. Anyway, forgot you can only do like one thing at a time. I'll just keep these two things on me, even though I won't be able to do anything with them right now. It's okay, you want to fall asleep? If you're relaxed, nothing wrong with that. Wild seeds, mushroom, plum, hazelnut, blackberry. But unfortunately, it's a little too late to have that recipe because. Well. It's about to be over. So, hardwood coral fiber warped directly to the beach, consumed unused. Uh oh, that's not worth it. That seems wasteful. If it was like permanent, I would definitely make one for sure. Okay. Let's chop a couple trees before we go. I'll get these ones cleared away from my tab so I can see it. If you feel rested, that's good. More time to do things or whatever. This time I'm still not asleep. So this is a gold star crop. I think that's why it's flashing. It's one of the ones that's wanted. Wheat. I don't recall needing wheat, but I will take it there. I swear I donated a sunflower on pepper, but I don't think I can even go to the copper. The hardwood, but I need a bunch of cardboard. I don't have enough for that. And then the gold star. So I need five of each gold star item, I believe. Only have four of that. That's too bad. Okay. So let's see. I've got until 10 p.m. Until it's time to go to the event. The Halloween event. That's wonderful. Actually, Let's pick out a gift for Marnie. What should we get Marnie? She liked the jam. I wonder if we heard a different kind of jam. Doesn't see what kind of jam I gave her. Just said I gave her jam. Jelly. Sorry. What's the difference between jelly and jam? I could give her a chocolate cake. No. She's not that good of a friend. I'm not giving up this $5,000 chocolate cake to Marnie. What might she like, though? Could give her like an egg or an omelet or a mushroom. I don't think she would like that. She's more of a flower type of gal. Could give her a quartz or an amethyst. Give her quartz and see if she likes it. Not sure that she will. Not sure she will. But maybe. It's almost time for Halloween. No one's too precious. Yeah, those cakes are... The most expensive item I own right now, I think. So, I don't want to be giving those up. Let's cast a couple casts before we go to the party. The green algae also has a recipe that I'm just not privy to. 24-inch green. Oh shit. A room. I actually need to go make a room. I don't want to go to the event without space or something. I'll give her a gift first. We'll get that. All the space. Once I get rid of the quartz. Oh, it's too early. Oh, sweet. It's like almost time anyway. I bought some new LED lights for my room. Put them under my desk. And then I got another set for up on the wall. Those didn't come yet, though. Ooh, here we go. Oh, I can't even give a present. They got good reviews. They're expensive, but... Creepy caged skeleton. Why is the normal pumpkin Alaska drunk?
Iridium-infused mesas will make work of these things.
I'll take one of those.
Leave you to see my lights? Probably not. Just know that it's good vibes.
It's chilly, isn't it?
Pam, my girl Pam. She's looking for free food.
I would trade that chocolate cake for a weapon, 100%.
Oh, this cake can't call me, that's not fun. She's not either.
These people are not interested in this maze.
Rare Crow, Jack Lantern, Gravestone, Funky Rock.
No, thank you. That's a waste.
I do like this music, it's pretty cool, I'll say. I'm gonna say I did just do this in my friend's server, which is the only reason I know where I'm going right now.
This part took me forever.
to figure out.
So sorry for the spoiler if you've never played this game.
It's kind of nice to have it in my light, I can see where I actually am. See, here's the part. I'm gonna have to drop that quartz for this pumpkin. I'll drop the algae.
Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, it does. However, did I do the maze so fast?
It literally took me forever the first time, I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't know where I was going.
This part got me right here, and then the beginning part, I could not see the...
I guess it also helps that I have the light, but it was like this part over here or something.
I think it was this right here that I couldn't see through.
I don't know, it was something over there that I was stuck on for a very long time.
Much longer than I'd like to admit.
Alright, I think that's about it.
Thanks for the nice music.
My mouth is full of blackberries, okay?
She is just stuffing them in her mouth, I guess.
Care of the jack-o'-lanterns, very cute.
I think she's the woman who I gave the pumpkin to earlier, maybe.
For one of her requests.
Okay, that's about all I need for Spirit's Eve.
It's bedtime, community center in the morning.
Okay, that's a little bit of money at least.
Need that cash.
Let's see, last day.
I'll come pick these after the community center.
Catch this mad mite.
Bundles, and then I can also donate to Gundar.
Okay, spring. I don't have any of these. Construction, I don't have that. Winter, I don't have any of that. Spring.
I can't believe I don't have a potato or a bean. How did I not see of any of them? I don't have any artisan stuff. Quality crafts, I have some of those. I thought I had pumpkins, but I guess I don't. Okay, so summer crop. I have one. I got a blueberry. Melon, tomato. I don't have. Animal bundle, I don't have anything for that. Okay. Let's go to the next one. River fish. I wish I had a question in your inventory too. I don't have any of those fish. I do have the oyster to finish this. Get my crab pot. Nightfish. What am I gonna give her? Reward glitter and boulder. Complete all of these. Okay, so I need these to progress or something. Lake fish. Ocean fish. No, where does that belong? Where do these things belong? Or is it just telling me that? That's some point I'll need it for a month. Wait, this is just a spend your money on stupid. Cake bundle. Adventure bundle. Okay, so I've got this. Seriously? That's too much. So why did it tell me I needed all these? I don't see anywhere where these are needed. Am I missing something? I checked that. Is there another one up here or something? No. Okay, I'm not sure why I was telling you that. But let's go to the geologist. No, yeah. Donate the scroll. And then place these crab pots down. See if you can catch something. Yeah, I think it makes sense because a lot of them were correct. I just don't know if it was something I've already done or if it's one that hasn't shown up yet. New reward, yes. What am I gonna get? What do you got for me? A painting? Come on, man. These rewards are not very good. What is this all? Discolored. I think it was onto something there. I don't know why else it would be flashing like that. Alright, let's throw these crab pots in the water. And then I'll go buy some baby from Lily. I think I have some help, but I don't feel like getting it, so... Hopefully Lily's here with some bait. Okay. Hold those up. for any coral, and then I do have to go back and pull my plans before I forget it. Check the message board and pull the plans. I have not been checking for people's birthdays either. Oh, Clint. You want copper ore? Okay, I'll go pull plants and then maybe go get you some copper ore. I'm not sure if it's worth it, but you need to keep the copper, so I suppose it is. I'll just bring some better food. I'm not sure about this in here. I guess I'll put that in my house somewhere. Should I need to put those gold stars back in the gold star bin? And the quartz. Guess none of this other stuff is going to grow. It's too bad. I wonder how much the next house upgrade costs. Probably like 20,000 and like 1,000 wood. I wonder what the point of getting rid of that glitter boulder is too. We'll start at level 5. People and the prices off of cake here. It must be pretty hard to obtain chocolate in this small town.
Actually, I'm not going to even waste my time. I need to get copper. Well, I'm really giving me the stairs easily in this instance. It's unusual. Yeah. I don't know if I want to check because I won't find out until I sell it. And I could try to sell one of them, I guess. I can't remember. What did I spend? $2,500 on that, right? What's $2,500 divided by 3? Some fraction. Ooh, this is a star. That means it has a present. Come here. Give me your present. Oh my goodness. Boots. Rubber boots. E33. Okay. Well, I could try to sell it and see. Yeah, I have a pair of rubber boots. I wonder if I can sell those or something. What are they? What do I want to do with those? I think I should try to sell the cake and see how much money they'll give me for it. Or should I just keep it and eat it? I assume that I'm not going to get anywhere near what I paid for it. I feel like I'll get like 100 gold for it or something. Then I'll be like, okay, that was a waste. I do like this glove though, I would say. It's very nice. Compared to the sword. It's a lot better. A lot better. You're physically unresponsible. I am certain things. Did I get all the ore already? Did I get all the ore? Yes, I did. Give this word to Clint at the bar. Since we know he'll be there having a drink. As always. He's a little bit of a lush, I think. Not as bad as Pam, of course. She's at the bar all day every day. Not sure if she has a job. She does like to drink. Okay, give me my money. I have no idea where that basket is. This is my final day, and I am not even anywhere close to getting. Do I have something to give to my girl, Marnie?
Yeah, that is her job. Let's see how much Marnie likes me now. She's still at four.
Four stars. Gotta get her five so I can get that achievement done.
That's probably true. If she's the one who's making those cakes, she's rich. Alright, should we do it? Should we sell one cake? What's the bet here? What do we think we'll get? Put a couple of these up. One on my porch. And one by the chickens. Put it right here. And the jam's done. What else could you do for a minute? I don't think anything. I wonder if a specific type of jam sells for more. Okay, so you think 500? I think I'll go under. I'll go under 500. I don't think it's going to be that much. I'm still a loss if I sell it 500, but it would not be bad. Did I put anything else for sale? No, okay. So I'm just going to sell this cake. Let's see what it makes us. Is there anything else I need to do? What's the last day of fall? I don't think there is. I think we're good. There's no crops left. Alright, let's dive into winter. Let's see what we get. 200. Oh my gosh, just another price, maybe.
That's so bad. That's so bad.
Yeah, I knew it was going to be something low.
I could just tell.
I wonder if these plants are going to grow. Looks like maybe not. I wonder if I should still water those baby plants. Oh my gosh, there's so many eggs in here.
I have not been keeping up with these eggs.
Okay, let's make all the mayonnaise. Oh my gosh, why do I keep getting stuck on that?
Ooh, jam.
More jam, please.
Let's make some blueberry jam. Okay.
Let's go plant these trees. Let's plant the trees. Why is this girl sitting outside in a gold shoe? Face of the winter star on the 25th. So it's like Christmas, but they don't want to call it Christmas, I guess. Same with Halloween.
Fair enough.
Very neutral holiday location. Man is ready. Can you make mayonnaise with brown eggs? I don't know. I think they got eyes, right? I don't really understand what's the difference between the different types of eggs. You see the same thing. Alright, let's plant this cherry and let's plant them over here. One here. Let's water these just in case they no longer grow my fishing pole. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's just the type of chicken that like has brown or white like shells on their eggs or yeah, I forgot I should do some foraging. I need the winter foraging bundle. Holly, okay. This area down here is usually has a little bit of foraging items. And the bus stop always seems to have good foraging too for some reason. Maybe I should Google the difference between the different types of eggs. I usually buy white eggs. I don't know why. I guess I was just used to the That's where I got my tortilla recipe. Should be a nice getting drink in here. So let's look. Oh, no, right. I'm not at the... Not at the chest shelf. White eggs come from chickens with white feathers. Brown eggs come from brown feathered chickens. Okay. so there's no other difference beyond that, huh? Just the color of the shell. Let's see what recipes. He's got hash brown recipe, which is egg and oil. I don't know if I can make oil. I think you can buy it. I don't have cows yet. Pancakes. I think I'd have to buy the wheat flour. It gives you +2 foraging. What does that even mean? Tastes and everything is identical. Okay, interesting. Bread. That was one of the other recipes. No, they have any money right now. Maki roll.
espresso. Okay. That's only a small number of recipes, though. There are a lot of recipes in that, it looks like there's a lot available. Okay, let's see if we can catch a red snapper. And some garbage, I guess, because I need to catch that as well. Okay, this is a quick one. Red mullet. I need a red snapper. Close. No cigar. I also wonder if certain fish are only located in certain spots. I don't know how I'm going to get the chest on some of those. That was like impossible. That was impossible to get. Oh gosh, this one is squirrely. Some of these aren't worth catching, like this one. It's just not worth it. You would think the ones that were more difficult would be better fish, but they honestly don't tend to be. Crab's my top choice. If I could have any seafood, it's definitely crab legs. Lobster's good too. I just feel like whenever you get lobster, you just never get very much of it, so it's not even worth bothering. A lobster tail, how much meat is that really? It's not enough. But you can make some lobster mac and cheese, that's some good stuff right there. Oops. See, I don't mind five bait and chest, that seems a little bit stingy. I find it really satisfying to break it correctly and get the whole leg to slide out. The claws are a little bit more difficult, but that's where I get it. The meat is good. Or like
like a crab cake. This is making me want crab. Talking about it. Yeah. I used to have like an all-you-can-eat crab like buffet here, and man, that is so good. I could just sit there and just eat crab. I don't even need anything on it either. Just plain. I think there are some fish that they call ocean fish versus river fish. I don't know if a red snapper would be considered ocean or a river. Not familiar enough with the fish, too. Have any idea on that? Oh my gosh, no. $41 per person. Is that like all you can eat crab for $41? You said you're fiscally irresponsible anyway, so that sounds like a good idea. Should probably do that. Just eat until you feel sick. Yeah, exactly. You're gonna be really spending money. It's your favorite thing. You're responsibly spending money. I don't even know if there's anywhere by me that does unlimited crab legs anymore. It's probably too expensive. Let's see if this is a red snapper. Oh god, I'm gonna lose it immediately. Okay, it's gone. Okay, well, you need to get a new request, because these red snappers are not biting. Okay, very nice.
good for me there. A few days in the winter, on the call of the night from the stream. So, thanks for hanging out, chatting, listening, relaxing, all that good stuff. May try to get out tomorrow, potentially. Get my last day to affiliate. Yeah. Aww.